Welcome, welcome. I am Dr. Read. This is NICU CEO.
Asphyxia occurs when a baby does not get enough oxygen before, during, or immediately after birth. This can happen for a number of reasons, including a problem with the placenta or umbilical cord. The placenta is an organ that provides oxygen and nutrients to the baby from the mother's blood. The umbilical cord connects the placenta to the baby. If there is a problem with the placenta or umbilical cord, it can reduce the amount of oxygen and nutrients that the baby receives. This can lead to perinatal asphyxia. A difficult or prolonged delivery can put the baby at risk for birth asphyxia because it can lead to stress and exhaustion for the baby. This can make it difficult for the baby to breathe and take in oxygen. A problem with the baby's lungs. If the baby's lungs are not fully developed, it can make it difficult for the baby to breathe and take in oxygen. This can be a common problem in preterm infants, infants born to meconium, and other common newborn issues. A problem with the baby's heart. If the baby's heart is not functioning properly, it can reduce the amount of oxygen that is pumped to the baby's brain and other organs. This can lead to birth asphyxia. A problem with the baby's brain. If the baby's brain is not fully developed, it can be more susceptible to damage from oxygen deprivation. It is important to note that these are just some of the conditions that can contribute to or put the infant at risk for birth asphyxia. There are many other factors that can also play a role. When a baby does not get enough oxygen, their body starts to go into shock. This means that their heart rate and breathing start to slow down, and their blood pressure starts to drop. If the baby does not get enough oxygen for a long period of time, their brain can be damaged. The severity of birth asphyxia can vary depending on how long the baby went without oxygen. In mild cases, the baby may only experience temporary problems, such as low blood sugar or difficulty breathing. In more severe cases, the baby may have long-term problems, such as cerebral palsy, learning disabilities, or hearing loss. There is no cure for birth asphyxia, but there are treatments that can help to prevent or minimize the damage caused by oxygen deprivation.
How common is birth asphyxia? Birth asphyxia is a condition that occurs when a baby does not receive enough oxygen before, during, or immediately after birth. It is relatively common, affecting about 1 in 1,000 babies born in the United States. However, the severity of birth asphyxia can vary greatly. Some babies may only experience mild symptoms, while others may have more serious problems. Severe birth asphyxia is less common than mild birth asphyxia. Severe birth asphyxia can cause long-term problems, such as cerebral palsy, learning disabilities, or hearing loss. The top 10 causes of birth asphyxia are prematurity. Premature babies are more likely to have birth asphyxia because their lungs and brain are not fully developed. Birth trauma. Birth trauma can occur during delivery and can make the transition from the womb to the world difficult for a brand new baby. Congenital malformations. Congenital malformations are birth defects that can affect the baby's lungs, heart, or other organs. Maternal health problems. Maternal health problems, such as diabetes, high blood pressure, or anemia, can increase the risk of birth asphyxia. Meconium aspiration. Meconium aspiration is a condition that occurs when the baby inhales meconium, the first stool, before or during birth. Umbilical cord problems. Umbilical cord problems, such as compression or prolapse, can reduce the amount of oxygen that is delivered to the baby. Placenta problems. Placenta problems, such as abruption or previa, can reduce the amount of oxygen and nutrients that are delivered to the baby. Sepsis. Sepsis is a serious infection that can affect the baby's ability to provide blood and nutrients to the brain and body. Blood loss. When the baby's blood volumes are low, it can impact delivery of blood to the brain. Unknown causes. In some cases, the cause of birth asphyxia is unknown.